Good morning to our viewers and welcome to what's bound to be a fascinating test match. We're hoping for a good day's cricket here. Let's hope the players can oblige. I can see that the captains are on their way out to the middle for the crucial coin toss, so let's see what happens. Joining me in the commentary box for this match is Bill Laurie. You were out there earlier on, Bill. How does the pitch look?
Good morning, David. Good morning, viewers. It's a good wicket, so it should make for some exciting cricket. I'm really looking forward to play getting underway.
Nice one.
No runs off that delivery.
No ball.
Nice one.
That's very frustrating for the bowler.
Nice one.
That wasn't far away from the edge of the bat. Nothing scored there. Very late on that. Off the mark. Batsman play safe there. That's two runs from the over.
His right arm over the wicket.
Bowling!
Having a shout. Batsman all at sea there. Batsman was in quite a bit of trouble with that delivery.
Nice one. Go!
That was a sloppy piece of cricket.
Great bowling. The batsman misjudged it completely.
That's very frustrating for the bowler.
Top bowling!
Thank you. No run there. Out.
I don't think he agrees with that decision by the umpire.
He's getting a polite round of applause as he makes his way back to the pavilion. Let's have a look at that in slow motion. The new man can't afford any lapses in concentration here. No run taken off that ball. There's the slower ball. One more onto the team total. Batsman didn't look comfortable there. Out for naught.
Well, he certainly wasn't out in the middle for very long.
Real concentration required from the new batsman here. One more run then.
Bowling!
No runs off that delivery. Another single onto the total. Ooh, that's close. That's good bowling. Dot ball.
Nice one.
Another over gun. Beaten, all ends up by that one.
Top bowling.
Impressive bowling there.
Bowling.
The batsman really had no answer to that ball. Now let's have a look at that in slow motion. Real concentration required from the new batsman here. Not timed to perfection. Off the mark. Well, you could say the bails were very nearly removed there. No runs off that delivery.
What a spell of bowling this is proving to be. The batsman just cannot find an answer to him.
Come on, run!
Another run onto the scoreboard.
Super shot! That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
That brings up the first boundary of the innings. But it's going to drop safe. No run there. Some mirth in the crowd after that incident, but I doubt the batsman will see the funny side. Late reactions there. That'll cause some serious discomfort to the batsman. Six come from the over then. Dot ball.
That's the right length for this wicket. Bring the batsman onto the front foot.
No ball.
Yes!
That was a sloppy piece of cricket. Replacement, but that'll really annoy the fielding captain. He's certainly not hanging around. Gone!
Well caught. He didn't really look like missing that at all.
The new man can't afford any lapses in concentration here. Not the best timing. No run scored. Seven come from the over. Timing not perfect there. Nothing scored there.
If anybody deserves a wicket, then he does. He's beaten him several times now and got nothing for it.
Late reactions there. Smashed for four. Ah, it was a very confident shot. Very late on that. No runs off that delivery. And change their mind. That's out. Let's have a look at that again. The tail is exposed after that crucial breakthrough. Plenty of pressure on the new batsman. And at the end of another over. That's one more onto the score. That brings the innings to a close.